Oh, somebody in the bushes.
Hey, Hill.
Hill here.
Gaming.
All right, Omar. Thank you for convincing me to come back to Dawnstar and turn over the ring of pure mixtures. You're right, it is time. It's time for me to give it up and pass it on to the proper owner. I think I've got as much use out of it as I can.
The mortar and pestle makes potions, if you can't tell from the name. Just step up to the counter.
Hello, Frida. I'm back.
No, I don't have anything for bad dreams, so don't ask.
That's all right. I'm not here for that. I'm here to tell you that I have your ring.
Thank you. Here, let an old alchemist pass on some of her secrets to you.
Secrets? Oh my goodness. Those secrets have just turned me into a master alchemist. Thank you so much. You don't know how much this means to me to be certified as a master alchemist. Thank you.
Take care, dearie.
I will. All right. Come on, let's go, Omar. I cannot believe it. Look at this. Look at this if you can see it. Alchemy 100. I just need one more perk point. So that I can have twice as many potions created. I never thought I would live to see the day. I'm gonna have to send a note home to my father so that he knows that I've finally completed my alchemy degree. All right. Who is this trying to run? Yeah, I got my eye on you, sir. Okay. We have another bounty to tend to. All right, Omar. This bounty brought us all the way to Markarth. It's somewhere in the hills here. So you know it's a forsworn bounty, and they are tough. So prepare yourself. Did I miss one over here? I think I did too. Hopefully we'll get there before oh my goodness. Before nightfall, but look at this. Rock warbler eggs, juniper berries. All the ingredients that I need. Let's see. Do we need to go up this way? Oh, boy. What? Can we just get around the bear? Do they always have to be so vicious? Come on, Omar. Alright, it looks like we're gonna have to fight it after all.
Oh, my God.
poison gas. Sorry. I've hit you with some of that poison. Oh my goodness, it turned you invisible. Oh boy. Alright, well. I'm sorry. Oh no, I hope you turn back. Wait, was that you? Yeah. I don't know how that happened. You know, alchemy can be a tricky thing sometimes. I'm glad you're all right. Okay. Those under the sign of the lover always feel a lover's comfort. All skills improve faster. Really? You may only have one sign blessing at a time. Alright, well, I'm gonna stick with my thievery. Alright, got some more eggs. Let me go ahead and get these berries, because I think these are used for marksman potion. This was not the proper way to go. Forsworn, look out.
What was that? Never should have come here.
Last mistake. You won't get the best of me!
Watch the arrows.
Watch it! Prepare to die!
Got him. Sorry about that. There's somebody else standing suspiciously in the middle of the road. Don't run at me. Don't run.
You won't get the best of me.
All right, good work. did my horse run off to this time? I heard a horse. Oh, look at Alchemistro, really? There we go. I'm sorry about that. I hope you don't turn invisible. Need these for Ingen. There we go. I'm not doing a very good job. Only four. Okay. So there's a cave here. And wait a minute. Some nightshade. Oh no. What do you see? Who's out here? Were they above us? Try not to pick every plant, but I have some orders coming in. And I really want to make sure I'm able to fill them. Is this a Nurn root? It is. Somebody here injured. Sir, are you all right? Let me give you a healing potion.
Azura bless you.
All right, you take care. Be careful. Now. You know, something told... I think it's more forsworn.
Over here!
Something told me not to come out here at night.
Lord have mercy on you! I
Stunned.
You won't leave here alive!
That's it.
There we go. Oh. So the work of an alchemist is never done. Some more people. Hopefully they're not enemies. I'm getting tired of killing. Check the map. Are we really going in the right direction? I guess we are. Oh no, I hear another Nernroot. I can't see it though. Wait, there's a light. Here we go. Eggs too. What is this up here? It's a town up here. And a suspicious person standing in the road. What's wrong? Hello? Oh, a traveler? Whoa. Is there any trouble up here? Something going on.
I want your cell swords out of my mind.
Watch your tongue, native. We'll leave when we're sure there's no Forsworn here.
Oh, and when would that be, I wonder? When I sell my land to the Silverbloods?
The Silverbloods have made you a very generous offer for this pile of dirt. I suggest you take it.
Looks like that dispute is over. Let's continue. We still have a mission. I'll let them sort this out. Let's go. There's some sort of tower or something over here. Oh no. Look out.
Oh no, you don't.
You can't win this!
I'll tell you what, if you start running, or I can stab you in the back.
Victory! For Solengar!
No! Omar's down! Oh! Oh. Oh. Omar. I had a terrible nightmare. Come on. Let's go. Take it slow. I think there's gonna be some bandits up here. Maybe we'll get lucky.
There you are.
That's the best you can do in the bite of a snake.
I'll show you a real fight. You're nothing. You won't get the best of me. I'll try and make this quick. Damn you.
I'm on your side.
I'm sorry, Omar. I'm doing the best I can.
Just give up.
Now you'll pay.
There we go. Ooh. Man, these bandits are giving us a run for our money tonight. Alright, let me see if they're carrying anything.
Last mistake.
Now you'll
fall. Oh, somebody in the bushes. All right, thank you. Ah, it's a recipe. I already know this, but I'll take it. Put it in my recipe box at home. Okay. What time is it anyway? 2 a.m. Oh, no, what?
Come on.
What is it now? No, we're not going in there. Come on.
You can't win this! Bad idea.
What just happened? Come on. Stand down. Let's go. Omar, where is he? We're not gonna be doing any more traveling at night. This is ridiculous. Still headed in the right direction. Who is that right there? Either he's blind or he's friendly. Hello, soldiers. Hello. Good morning. This looks like a dead end. Uh-oh. I think this is the place. At least I'm here. I don't know what happened to Omar. Alright, so that's where I need to go. Let me take out some of these other Forsworn. Don't bother. Omar did not make it. Look, a briar heart. A Daedric Shield of the Nullification. 22% resistance to all magic. Whoa. I'm not sharing this with him. He's not even here. To be a little stern about sharing the loot. If you don't help out, you know where to be found.
I've been wanting to say thanks for being a friend. Here, it's not much, but I was thinking you might like to have this.
Flawless ruby, are you kidding me? Are you stuck inside this rock sitting on your horse? No wonder. All right. Why don't you... Well, I don't know. Maybe if you come through here, you might be all right. Come on. Should have just told him to wait. Anyhow, let me go get the bounty. What time is it? Oh, they're not up yet. And what you got there, Faleen? You wanna share? sit here and wait for... What's his face? I can't remember his name. Rorik, I think it is. He's not up yet. Oh, finally. I'm sorry, usually I would wait.
I'm Igman's uncle, as well as his steward.
Yeah, the leader of Brucker's Leap Redoubt is dead, and I'm here for the bounty.
Excellent. You've done us a great service. Here is your reward.
Nope, I'm not sharing it.
I have letters to read.
I've started to feel sympathy for him, but if he's not here to collect it, I'm just gonna keep it for myself. All right then, I think it's time to get back to Riverwood and work on some alchemy potions.
Someone there?
Can't wait to count out your coin.
Ready go.
I'll kill you!
Not if I kill you first. It's a good shot, though. I wasn't wearing my armor. Peas. of mushrooms in here. Plenty of potions. So, Renuin has been losing a lot of things.
Did you hear something?
Come on. Using alchemy against these bandits is child's play. Staff of the Sun, a thin beam of light that deals 6 points of fire and sun damage. Stamina potion. Excellent. I have got to. Get rid of all this stuff I'm carrying. I keep saying that I'm gonna do it, and I never do. Standard potion of fortify enchanting. Ephemeral ingredients. Take that. Good, I didn't want to use it anyway. With some poison. And let's see. I have yet to sell off all these things. I just keep jumping right into one thing after the other. Alright, take some marksman potion.
You think it'll work?
Of course not. Dogs I could train, but a half-starved wolf, not a chance.
Someone there.
Oh, I thought it was somebody new. All right, I think that takes care of these idiots. time out here already. Is that somebody sitting there, I think. Potion. Oh. And he's done for. Brynuin's silver ring. Oh, look at this. Gold and ruby circlet. I don't carry it. Right, I think I'm gonna call it a night, and I will see Brynuin in the morning. Wow, this is where Brynuin lives. I had no idea. Brynuin.
Good to see you.
I have your silver ring.
You've done well. Thank you. Here, this is for you.
A scalpel, thank you. It's what I've always needed. Here, man, take some gold.
Oh, thank you. Divines bless your kind heart. Good day.
All right, good day to you. All right. I think it's time to collect on some more bounties.